That means hello in French. I just came all the way back across the ocean and the Triborough Bridge from Paris. Mm-hmm. That is a city in France where they speak French. Oui, oui. My friend Leah gave me this cute little shopping basket. Is it not adorable? Ah, I'm going to fill it up with vegetables and fruit and cheese and bread, just like they do in France, and then bring it home to Grandma. Ah, she will be so proud. Oh, la, la! Here come some vegetables and fruit and cheese and bread now! My, you look delicious! Okay, broccoli, come on, into the basket!
No way!
Come on, broccoli. I just want to put you into the basket and take you home to Grandmama.
Forget about it.
How about you, Apple? Up and at them.
Absolutely not.
Pardon. Excuse me, cheese?
In your dreams, buddy. Don't even look at me. I'm not putting one breadcrumb in there.
But this is how it is done in France! The fruit and the vegetables and the bread and the cheese all go into the basket!
No!
Yes! If you do not believe me, just watch this!
Wow!
Right there.
Oh!
My name is Leah, and I live in Paris. The biggest city in France. Some people say the city is beautiful. It's nice, I like it. Every Saturday, I go to the farmer's market with my dad. It's called Le Marché. My dad likes to get the fruits and vegetables first. Cerise. Courgette. And haricot vert. Then we get meat. We also got a chicken, a poulet. Sometimes my dad buys fish, but not today. We always get cheese, du fromage. We eat it at the end of dinner. My favorite of all is when we go to the bakery, la boulangerie. Usually, we just get bread. But today is a special day, so we're going to get pastries. C'est bon! Because today, my grand-mère is coming to visit us. She lives near us. It's fun when she visits. I love her.
See? What did I tell you? All the food goes into the basket. Maybe they do not understand. Allow me to demonstrate. You see? I am in the basket like so.
Oh, look at that. I don't see.
What?
That's French for let's go.
Let's go.
Come on, Apple. On the team.
Wait, wait. Where are we going?
We're going home to Grandma's.
Grandma's? Wait, wait, wait!
What?
I think I am what you would call a basket case. Yeah.